heading out on Square Lake. I'm gonna start over by the fishing pier. Try out the new rod and reel today. I've never fished this lake from a canoe, so it will be a learning day today. At the depth finder, it's supposed to be a super deep lake. They don't stock trout anymore, but they used to, so it'll be interesting to see if there's any trout in here. Not going to be targeting trout, but you never know. All right, we'll see how this goes. I think it was a sunfish. There we go. There's a first little bass on the Senko. Just a little guy. Right next to shore in the shade. It's pretty bright out today, so I think that's going to be the ticket, is to find shade. That was fun. They sure have come a long way since that Abu reel. Alright, we'll see if we can get a couple more. Nice little bass. That was in 20 feet of water. Let's see if I can get one more fish out of this worm. something. Oh, it came off. Dang it. Oh, jeez. Oh. They like the shade. I doubt I'll get something back in there, but well, there's a big sunfish right here. I'll try it though. Oh, there's a huge bass swimming by me. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them. I see at least three of them. Oh, geez. Shoot. Oh, there's another one. There's four of them. They're at least 3 pounds. It's hard to tell underwater. They're at least 3 pounds. Maybe bigger. Shoot. Oh, man. They swam out to deeper water, but they're just hanging out. Oh, here they are. Oh, man. There's a nice bass. They're right by the canoe. But I don't think I can get them to bite, so I'm just going to keep fishing the shade. There's something. Oh, it came off. I wonder if it was a sunfish. Dang it. Come on, hookies. Let's stay in the fish. Oh, there's something. That's nice. That's better. Okay. Oh, that was a nice bass. It got off in the weeds. Spit the hook. Oh, that was nice. That was so nice. There are so many big bass in here. Oh, that sucks. That was a nice one. That was at least 3 or 4 pounds. Dang it. You might have to switch to a bigger hook. I don't know. Dang it. Stinks. I wanted to see that fish in my hands. There's a deer. There's a deer laying right on the shore. Can you see it? Right to the right of the tree that's coming out. Cool.
That is cool.
Surprised it didn't move since it's been casting right to shore there. I think they're getting smaller, but still fun. Gosh, that's a big freaking bass. That is a nice bass. Of a tiny little canoe. I'm gonna get him, see how many inches it is. It is 19 and a half inches. That is a beauty. Out here in deep water, using a worm. Oh, I think I lost the weight, but that's all right. That was fun.